John. So what beach do you say this is?
Norn Beach.
Norn Beach.
Republic of Ireland.
Surfing capital of the world?
Surfing capital of the world. And you're not gonna find this.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Say what you want. I'd make a difference.
Yeah, this... I don't think I'll see anything like this in California either.
Yes, and somehow the Apaches made their way to the Cliffs of Ireland.
Damn engines.
Who knows, maybe you'll make some good friends. No, but good estimate, this beach is probably 3 or 4 times the length of Fort Lauderdale. Just walking.
Yeah, I can see that myself. This is like four Fort Lauderdale beaches put together. This is huge. I guess hurricanes will do that. Fucking eat away at your beach.
Yeah, I guess so. Water is absolutely freezing. But, of course, you don't get used to it if you heal it. We'll be going along these rooftops. We call it going around.
Zoom in with it. I don't think it will let you in video mode. Son of a bitch.
Yes, there are going to be across the ocean.
Yeah, I saw a few on the way over here, so.
20 of them waiting to go into the water back into the pool. They just have to come down as far as they can. It's cool.
Good in the distance.
That is.
I see the patch too.
Big gull bed. And the beach eventually curves around. That's like a little. And that's. Couldn't actually go onto that. You're going to go around.
Oh, really?
And there's someone telling us to hurry.
Alright, we're coming. Yeah. That's Donegal Beach.